the lab.
What's up, fellas?
Oh, shit!
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
Damn, Paul. What is this?
Okay, gotta get to the library. It's locked. Gotta find another way out of here. To reach Will before it's too late.
Valor Team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assholes.
Directive was take alive if possible. Alive ain't Burke's calling card. Seriously.
Thanks for the heads up.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
How
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
I'm gonna go get some food.